What can I do,
my dear,
to catch your ear?
I love you madly, Madam Librarian.
Marian, heaven help us if the library caught on fire and the volunteer hose brigade men had to whisper the news to
What can I say, my dear, to make it clear? I need you badly, Madam Librarian, Marian.
If I stumbled and I fell on my whatchamacallit, I would lie on the floor unnoticed till my body had turned to
Madam Librarian. Now in the moonlight, a man could sing it.
And a fellow would
know that his darling had heard every word of his song.
With a moonlight,
that lovely moonlight, just helping along.
But when
I try in here to tell you, dear, I love you madly, Madam Librarian, Marian.
It's a long lost cause I can never win for the civilized world except as unforgivable sin,
any talking out loud with any librarian,
such as Madam Librarian.
Bum.